Podcast 217, Fast Approach, Main 1, Park Street.
Yeah.
that's something you don't see every day. Old roadway. Old roadway trailer. Roadway your way. That's something I've never seen on here. Those are the old Triple Crown trailers. There's three of them right there together. And 217 is going to stop right here in front of you, and he is still around the curve. Folks, that's another old Triple Crown. Seventeen stopped. Main one, Park Street. 217's airing up. Got a signal at 24th Street to proceed west on Main 2.
Oh, that's like, of course.
All right, folks. He aired up. The slack rolled out. Maybe he'll move. Or I guess I'll start recording again when he actually moves. He's rolling again. And that's 217, rolling again. All 13,000 feet of him. Tell you what, he sure is struggling. Because he's sitting on a hill. He's got to pull. His power is at 24th Street. It's flat up there. The rest of his train is down out Campbell Avenue. The rest of his train's sitting on a hill. And that's an old roadway you're looking at. That's a Fallen Flags trailer. So I'm going to be very surprised if this train doesn't have extra power on it somewhere, whether it be in the middle or on the rear end. On the point. There's her end.